You've been a hostage negotiator for 10 years. What was so special about this case?
Do either of you guys have any idea of what it's like to face a hostage taker? It's not like working in a bank. It's not like working in an office. People's lives are in your hands. You make a mistake, someone dies.
Why don't you tell us something we don't already know?
Jake. I'm nobody, I'm just a simple cop.
Whatever happened in the past, you can change something today.
Do you realize what you're asking me to do here?
Yeah, we understand.
These guys are planning will bring the country to its knees.
You're looking for blood. I'm done risking people's lives.
I will do whatever it takes. You're not alone in this house.
Don't play games with me.